Chris Cuomo was indefinitely suspended from CNN. Y'all see that?
Yeah.
From advising his brother Andrew on his sexual harassment charges that lost him the governorship of New York. CNN felt the news anchor's advice was counterproductive when Chris told his brother, the governor, "Hey, I told you, broads love it when you wink before you grab the caboose."
Because
that's how they are. Grabbing the caboose. Okay.